What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, and my fighters, and one eyebrow, also known as PT. You don't know if I'm winking or I'm blinking, but I'm definitely thinking about the Walking Dead. In July, there's been some talk and discussion about possibly having the Walking Dead season 10 finale in July. We'll talk about why and why not that may happen, but ultimately, guys, spoiler warning for the Walking Dead show, comics, all things related to the Walking Dead, spoiler warning. And again, right now, it's just discussion and talks that The Walking Dead may premiere the episode in July. There's nothing confirmed just yet. But before we get to the information, guys, please hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. If you have, thank you very much. We truly appreciate it. If you want to help support the channel, hit the join button and become a valued member of our PT channel, Walking Dead Family, and make sure you ring the bell to be notified when we post videos every day. Now, we're still waiting for the season 10 finale, and I really hope it's worth the wait. Now, along with us waiting for the season 10 finale, we're still waiting for season 11 of The Walking Dead to start filming. And since they haven't started filming yet, there's really no possible way they're gonna have a trailer for Comic-Con this year that still looks to be taking place July 22nd through the 26th, but it's at home and it's a virtual Comic-Con. I'm interested to see how that goes. And usually July is a great month for movies, news, and information. And I remember previous seasons of The Walking Dead from season 7, 8, 9, 10, and it's been awesome for the trailers. And I remember Shiva roaring, it was pretty great, all out war with Rick, and they had some great moments. And trailers sometimes mislead, and there's been stuff in some of the trailers that actually wasn't used in this season. But ultimately, Rick being old man Rick, that was something that we haven't seen yet. Maybe we'll see it in the movies down the road. But overall, the trailers have been really great and with great information, and really build the hype for the season. And there were some big moments at the past two Comic-Cons where Rick, Andrew Lincoln, said this is his last season of The Walking Dead, which was season 9, episode 5. Last year, it was Michonne's farewell message to the fans when Danai Gurira said season 10 would be her last season. So that's crazy to think in season 9 and 10, we lost Rick and Michonne. I love the trailers for the comedy, the information, the build-up for the season, but if you go back and watch previous trailers, they're not all great. The season 6 trailer has this whole misleading concept of Rick versus Morgan, and it's a battle for Alexandria. And go back and watch it and let me know your thoughts on the season 6 trailer of The Walking Dead. It's kind of misleading. But Comic-Con wrote this, it's a whole big thing here, and I'm not gonna read it all. But basically the dates are July 22nd through the 26th, 2020, and online attendees are encouraged to use the official Comic-Con at home hashtag to be included in the virtual activity. So it's virtual this year. So I'm not sure what that means. Are they gonna have panels with the cast of some sort of show or movie or something there and it's very closed off? I'm not sure what they're actually going to do, but if you think about it, The Walking Dead has premiered their trailer at San Diego Comic-Con for the past forever, right? And some people are thinking that they could premiere the episode on July 24th on AMC Premiere, and we could get it on July 26th on regular TV on AMC. And there's been no news of that just yet, or any talk of when the episode will premiere. We just heard later this year. So we're not sure when it's going to actually be on television, but it's interesting that it's in July. There's been some news that California, where they do post-production, yes, I know they filmed The Walking Dead in Georgia. I told people a lot of that. I spread that information around. But post-production is done in California. And as of June 12th, they're going back to the studio potentially. Things are opening up for different productions, and The Walking Dead post-production could be one of those things that could open up in the middle of June. And we're not sure what that means for the final episode of season 10 of The Walking Dead, but hopefully it's sooner rather than later. And I think it would be pretty cool for the episode to premiere of Comic-Con week, but that's like so far away. We're talking about over a month away from when I'm making this video. That's crazy. That's far too long. I'm hoping it's the end of June. I would love for it to be June 28th or the second week in July, because I doubt they would premiere it on 4th of July weekend, but you just never know. So I think best case scenario in my book, in my opinion, is the end of June. Worst case scenario is July. Well, I guess worst case scenario is October, where people think like, oh, they're gonna premiere the episode in October, and then we're gonna get the world premiere of The Walking Dead World Beyond. So it's gonna be the season 10 finale, followed by The World Beyond, because that's what it's supposed to be in April, but neither of those things happen, so we'll have to wait and see. And without definite answers from AMC and The Walking Dead, it's going to be rumors and speculation, because we all know The Walking Dead is the series of speculation. So let me know your thoughts, post your comments below, and if you want to help support the channel in another way, check out my book series, Fight for Us, available on Amazon in paperback and digital format on Kindle. I hope you join the fight and pick up your copy today. Stay safe, and we love you guys.
We love you guys. Honestly, thank you.